جالا خصص كمركز متخصص للأورام بالإضافة لعمله كمستشفى عام، لا يتوفر في أي موقع آخر في الأراضي الفلسطينية أي مستشفى آخر متخصص في السرطان سوى مستشفى المطلع في القدس الشرقية وهي تحت الاحتلال، ومع ذلك نعتبره المستشفى التحويلي الرئيسي لعمليات العلاج بالأشعة.
I am the only specialist in pediatric hematology oncology in West Bank. As you see here, we have in this hospital two rooms for pediatric oncology hematology patients. One room here in the pediatric department and one room in the oncology department. As you see, this room we have four beds in the same room. And the room is not isolated.
My personal experience has definitely motivated me to work harder because I went through what it means to suffer from cancer as a spouse of my beloved wife Huda, who had leukemia and passed away in July of 2009. And I know what it means caring for her and loving her, and she got excellent care in the States, and though she was a Palestinian, she was fortunate to have access to a good center.
مرت فترة صحيح انقطعنا من دواء انقطعنا يعني تقريبا 10 أيام، العشرة أيام هذه لو تركناها لكمان شوية لكان رجع المرض لبنتي. يعني أنا حكيت مع الدكتور فطريتها وقال لي بالحرف الواحد بنتك إذا تأخرت عن العلاج كمان شوية برجع لها المرض من أول جديد، فبحاجة لهذا الدواء. قلت له أنا لو ببيع حالي ببيع كل ما أملك من أجل أن أجيب الجرعة لبنتي، فحقيقة يعني بعنا جزء من الذهب للمرأة وجبنا الدواء.
تني إبرة، تني إبرة، يلا ممكن إبرة، يلا
The diagnosis of patients with acute leukemia till this moment we are sending the samples outside the hospital because of lacking of flow cytometry or immunophenotyping. So we are constrict to send even samples in Hadassah Hospital or outside even the country. The patients are paid for this exam, for this lab exam, and the cost is very high, about even $800 for one sample. So in the new department we are planning to have our own flow cytometry, and we will use it not just for our departments, we will help other hospitals in West Bank.
بالنسبة للشغل أنا كنت أشتغل في رام الله، كنت ساكن في رام الله وأشتغل في رام الله، بس الفترة الأخيرة من يوم ما مرضت بنتي حتى هذا اللحظة ما اشتغلتش نهائيا.
مواصلات، أنا أعيش، أكل وشرب إلي ولزوجتي، فحوصات لأن بسوي فحوصات كثيرة، عندك مواصلات لان ما بقدرش اطيحها في التاكسيات عاديه، يعني اذا اطيحها مع العالم مع الناس حسب مناعتها ممكن تتاذى، بضطر اني اخذ مثلا طلب من هون لهناك من هناك لهون.
So when I see the families of these children and I see these children suffering from cancer and what it means for them to go through it, I know firsthand how they are suffering and the fear and difficulty that the parents have to feel seeing their loved ones get inadequate care simply because of the lack of adequate resources and infrastructure here. So we can fix that.
I'm sorry.
child of 1 year old, and in the future this is not acceptable. He's a big guy. He wants to do his things, and he needs more psychological support in the future. Till this moment we do not have even one social worker in this department.
تعلمون أن سرطان الأطفال يشكل 11% من مجموعة الأورام في فلسطين، وبالتالي هي نسبة عالية وتحتاج إلى عناية أفضل مما نقدم حاليا، لكن نحن تحت الاحتلال ومواردنا محدودة، وبالتالي نطمح دائما إلى الأصدقاء والمؤسسات الدولية لتقديم العون الفني.
Giving chemotherapy, we are dealing with children with severe immunodepression, and these children can take another diseases from other children from the pediatric department. So we are in need of isolated department for just pediatric hematology oncology department.
طبعا في عندنا غرفه مسبقه قبل العزل، وطبعا جوا في عندنا غرفتين مع أسرة مع حماماتها الخاصه، وراح تكون معزوله كليا عن باقي الاقسام. التكلفه تقديراتنا ان تكون حوالي نص مليون دولار. الوقت 6 شهور.
As I told you here we have 16 beds. And the area is 378 square meters.
Our effort to help build a pediatric oncology department here in Beit Jallo is to serve the public sector, to serve the Palestinian population, the children who are suffering from cancer, to give them better treatment, and to hopefully be a satellite for the Augusta Victoria program in East Jerusalem, to support the hospitals in East Jerusalem, but also to support the quality of care here in the West Bank and for kids from Gaza as well. Care, they're suffering from the lack of poor infrastructure in the hospital.
We are in need of about more than 14 beds because daily we have about 10 patients. Sometimes we have to give chemotherapy in day hospital and send the patient home afternoon because we haven't placed enough places.
لا يوجد بالضفة الغربية مثلا مستشفى متخصص للأطفال، وبالتالي هذه تشكل مشكلة، فعلى الأقل أن يكون هناك قسما متخصصا في أورام الأطفال هو يحقق نقل نوعية ضمن الظروف الموضعية اللي منعيشها وضمن ظروف الاحتلال الذي يؤثر على عمليات التنمية في فلسطين.
of course, my wife, that promise we kept to each other, made to each other, remains in my heart. Although she's not with me in body, she's with me in spirit for us to work together and for this promise to be fulfilled. And so much of the energy and passion that I have for this project is based on the fact that we promised each other as a husband and wife, people who are dedicated to Palestine and dedicated to the children here and to the cause of Palestine. It's not a promise that died with her. It only was strengthened by her passing and remains something that I will fulfill.
وارجع لابن اصحابه على مدرسته.